That's the plant, all right.
I'm gonna sneak attack this guy. It may seem like he knows exactly where I am, but these enemies think too hard. When they see someone, they usually just kind of forget about them in a couple of seconds. Okay.
I heard something.
Heck.
No! Who keeps opening this garage door?
I'm gonna die. Let's say we get to work.
And now, a brief compilation of wingsuit fails.
I'll pick you up. See you later. Be careful, the package has a GPS tracker.
Thank you for your patience.
Sorry to interrupt, dude, but what's the point of this montage? It doesn't add anything to the plot, and it's just cynical to kill random civilians in a cruel manner. So I beg of you to halt this compilation.
Hey sidekicks, why don't you come help us out?
No, no, please stop! Please, you've killed my family and friends! Can't you see the error of your ways? Killing is never the right option!
You're right. I promise to never hurt anyone again. Just kidding, killer.
Ronny!
Thank you, nice lady, for saving my village from the raiders. Now we don't have to die thanks to you. You're a good person.
Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Smoke them. Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there. Direct hit. Light them up. Kaboom.
Keep it in your holster.
Heck.
Holy.
Heck. Heck.
Gosh darn it, Carmina, you got yourself stuck in the wall again. Can't you just be a normal person for once?
Shoot him in the dick if they got one!
Carmina, you just ran over Gina! Carmina, it looks like you're all on your own. You've survived all of my attacks, but today is the day you finally die. Goodbye, Carmina.